Hello everyone, I'm the Soloist and welcome back to another episode of Monster Hunter World. Alright, cool, we're just continuing on, slowly upgrading things. I'm gonna go ahead and put this down. Here's my, yep, good old Defender Warhammer. I used a lot of this ammo. Like, so much more than I thought I was going to. Now, granted, I didn't get around to a lot of the ammo that I had, but I still used a lot of it. You know? Yeah, that makes sense. Sorry, not Pukei. I wanted the board. Alright, optional quest. Let's do this one. Yeah, I don't... Oh. Gosh, it's gonna make me do all that if I do that? Okay, whatever. I just don't want random people to join. Not that they could anyways. But I will pet my Pukei. I briefly zoned out while I was doing the petting, so I almost missed hitting the button. That would have been bad. I hope everyone's having a good day. I hope you guys are out there enjoying life, enjoying the videos. I hope you guys are just enjoying everything. Unless it's something not good. Don't enjoy that. Stop doing that. But yeah. I'm having fun. I'm excited. Once we get into the new month, I want you to know it's going to be so much easier for me to figure out scheduling. Monster Hunter World has been filling in a lot of gaps after the fact. Because it's, you know, it's just kind of impossible to just place a game in at the end of a month if I don't start it earlier on. Unless it's something like this. In which case, then it's fine. But yeah. So it's been filling in some gaps, but there'll be some more evenness from here on out. That is a promise. Especially because everything has got to be nice and scheduled and whatnot because of doing the streams and wanting to continue with that, and it's just a whole thing. What creature am I? Which one am I hunting? A great Gyros. Okay. I'm not here for you, paralyzing boys. I'm here for the big version of you. Aha! Thank you. toots. Chase after you. Seeing as I'm unable to climb this wall. Oh, snap. That's all. have to follow his tiny ones and I'll know where he is. Oh, he got into a fight with another creature. You're just gonna run back into the other one you ran away from. Didn't heal me for some reason. But thanks. I don't know why his thing couldn't heal me, but here we are, I guess. Are they still gonna attack me? I know they want to, but their coding doesn't let them. Now I could go mess them up, but I won't because it'd be rude. They can't fight back. I will just let them flounder about like they're doing. Yeah, they all want to attack me, but the game isn't letting them, and I think that's hilarious. was this? I don't think I got anything from it. All I did was make Hattle stand in it. Yeah, 12 minutes, that's pretty good. There's plenty of creatures to take down, there's plenty of things to capture. You just slowly move up the food chain, and then you get 10,000 investigations. I know we have like, what, 50 plus? I want you to know that having this hammer makes me want to go up against a great Jagras. And see how quickly I can take it down. That's been like how I've determined it would be like, yes. Oh, I do have more null berries. That's fine. Let's see if I have a great Jagras investigation on the board. I do. I'll think on that. One sec. What else is in here? Two agit. What? Why would anyone do that? Every hunter's dream? Oh, they're just in the arena with me? A hunter came by with a blueprint of a weapon he wanted. I still have the prints lying around, so if you want one of your own, give me the materials and I'll start working. Why? Does that sound both upsetting and cool all at the same time? Part of me wants to try it, but I also want to smack around a great Jagras and just kind of see how good the hammer is. Oh, I have to go visit the ecological. I thought that was a monster over there. It's just a spinning wheel. Yep. Zoramangaros and us were one and the same. What's the new information? Weak point, head, mainly the head. But the tail is severable. Oh. I can sever its tail. I've had other creatures with severable tails. I just usually don't have an item to sever said tail. Because the hammer doesn't sever. The hammer breaks. Slicing ammo severs. Sharp weapons sever. You have to sharpen this weapon, which is wild, but it's a blunt weapon because it's a hammer. So I can run even longer. Wow, I don't even have to go looking for clues. It just immediately was like, yeah, here's the path. It just course corrected me, and I think that's hilarious. he's running away already. Some might say that at a certain level, this is like cruel and unusual punishment for me to just willingly go stack them up. It allows for a great amount of testing. That's hilarious. Let's answer that other question that I had a while back. Still actually do that other one I was reading. Oh, sorry to this one regular Jogress. I know I can't take the piercing pod with me, but it's nice to pretend. Launcher. Not even 2.5 minutes. That's so rude of me. But boy oh boy, if it's not hilarious. That's fantastic. Let me see if there's any upgrades. Because I haven't marked anything for the defender items. Because I think they require specific things like that I don't have. We'll just have to see. Hey, Pukei. The Appreciation Fest happening in the Celestial Pursuit. I don't know what those words mean. I like your magic words. Wait, what? Funny words, magic man. I don't remember what the line is. Wouldn't you agree? Ancient Citadel? Me and my brother and his second started itching to build something, and what we came up with was a special arena. How's that for impressive? Huh.
Have a good.
Okay. Upgrade. I wanna know. I wish I could find out what it is. You know? I could look at it in list form rather than tree form. Interesting. Oh well. These look cool. Like, that looks cool. But it just, it doesn't do as much damage. Easy, simple. Alright, anyways. No, Pukei, not you. As cute as you are. This part of me kind of wish that the Defender Bowgun matched the color of, like, the suit. Yeah, a little, I won't lie. Any of the ones that I'm about to go face are the ones that can, what swords am I looking for? Oh, poison me. But, I don't want to find out. Gunpowder here. Flash pods. Drank ammo. I don't have any blast nuts. Can't take cluster bombs anyway. Or spread ammo. Sad day. Pretty much all the ammo I can use is already made, isn't it? I can make more paralysis ammo. Of course. You can only take 5 shots of that. So everything I can use is already made. I'm taking these just in case. I 100% need the pierce ammo. Poison again, just in case. Let's get into that arena. Every hunter's dream. If it's a dream, why not make it a reality? Forgot to take some regular potions as well, just in case. It on my bed frame. Right, let's set this up. Pierce, ammo 1. I think it's goofy that there's no, like, box right before you get into the arena, so you just have to set up everything before you get in here. Second. should have changed it for short range. Like the damage, that would have been better for me. They all like to get up close. Well. surprised if I miss one. I just kind of hit the other. Bye. has severed its tail. That was highly unexpected. And yes, I will be taking some of this tail. I think that's amazing. Setting in its own right, but it is what it is. So tails are severable. It just takes a while. Which is kinda cool, I won't lie. I know I sound insane for saying it, but I think that that's cool. Wow, that was only 20 minutes out of the 50 minutes they gave me? That was the smallest Rathalos with the largest Peolomu. Listen, buddies. Oh. Raise a person to any powerful gadget to level 10. Oh, okay. Does it not go higher than 10? Is that why I didn't loop over? I have to assume. A blueprint said it was for a legendary sword? New ecological research results available. Of course, I've gotta turn in my info. Yep, remember anything, blah blah blah. And there's probably some new stuff in here. Rewards. Let's go check out the sword thing. This suit really does just shine just forever. guess I'm gonna forge equipment. I just want to take a gander. Oh, this must be the thing. Yes, Master Craftsman's Blueprint. Wyvern Ignition Steel. Wild. Does it... Okay, that was the only one. Interesting. Interesting indeed. So I have to acquire Master Craftsman's Blueprints, which I assume I can only get in the arena. That is my assumption. Gotta put down all of my excess. Restock what's on this side. I can actually put that back. Sort. Then change back to the hammer. Only 20 minutes. It's so wild to me. Granted, they didn't get to run away and all that that they would normally do. It was quite literally just us in an arena. So I guess it's... can't really be like, oh yeah, I'm so cool. I just know I now have an estimate time. Which makes sense. But anyways, thank you guys so much for joining me for this episode of Monster Hunter World. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. Tell me what are the games you're hoping to see here on the channel. And if you feel so inclined, follow me over on social media at the links down in the description. I've been the Soloist. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out something else that YouTube is tossing up on the screen for you. And I'll see all of you tomorrow.